gibberish. Salutations, your boy Traffic McCoy. You know what it is here with me and Max. You know what I mean? Just tore shit down here in Saratoga Springs.
It's gonna be a crazy week. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's go. I gave you all my loving. Of course I had a dozen, but I ain't giving nothing. Never do you like that. We're in Hartford, Connecticut right now. I just finished my first set on stage. Amazing crowd, so sick. Last couple days have been pretty crazy. We went to two radio stations yesterday. We were in Syracuse and we were in Rochester, New York, which was awesome. We got to play some laser tag.
What is this? What is life, man? I love it.
We got to jump around on some trampolines.
30-year-old bearded man among 6-year-olds. Whoa! This is a little backstage view, baby. Peace.
Sounds like gibberish. I shall find the shoes, man.
I don't need to recover. Rising way up above you. Go run and tell your mother why you do me like that.
Currently, I'm not here. I'm in my bed, sleeping and enjoying my pillow. Hey guys, this is Max, and you're listening to Hot 99.5.
Someone, who would you say, like, you're their number one fan?
If I were to pick someone, that's, I'm their number one fan.
Yeah.
My mom.
Okay, that's fair. That's cute. That's cute. Except for that, you just said you want Whoopi Goldberg.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm hoping. If you're listening, Whoopi, thanks for the love.
'Cause I'm not listening. No. But it sounds like gibberish.
So we just finished up at Hot 99.5 here in Maryland, D.C. area, and we had a bunch of awesome fans who came out, but there were two, I guess, that drove 3 hours to be here, and they missed the performance, so we're gonna head downstairs in the lobby and we'll sing a song for them.
Being that he came down to perform another song made me feel so happy.
Hey guys, we're in Virginia Beach. We are about to step into the Pembroke Mall for a gig for Now 105.3.
We're here at the mall for a radio gig, so I was thinking about getting some shoes. What about you, Ryan? You want to get some shoes?
Think the seagull could wear the beagle? I think so.
It's amazing. Really did. Don't ruin my time. I don't need to recover. Rising way up above you. Go run and tell your mother why you do me like that. Good luck with all the others. Don't care about the number. You all deserve each other. Why you do me like that? So now you say you take it all back. Yeah, that don't mean jack. 'Cause I know the facts.
So what, we take dubs.
So what, we go pee.